First of all, I would like to say that EU stands in full solidarity with the Italian people and, of course, Italian authorities at this time. Right now, my thoughts are with all those affected and the first responders working on the scene. The European Commission Emergency Response Coordination Center has been in contact with the Italian civil protection authorities since yesterday evening. Following a request by the Italian authorities, the European Union activated the Copernicus system to provide damage assessment satellite maps for the affected areas. This is our first step in order to provide assistance immediately. We will continue to monitor the situation closely, and we are ready to provide further assistance if the Italian government will request.